the Nordic bioeconomy cannot afford to miss out on half the talent pool. To ensure the current and future competitiveness, everyone's competences are essential, no matter their gender.